When George Carlin died yesterday at 71 from heart failure, the world lost one of its quirkiest and bravest comedians. He'll go down in history for challenging taboos, most famously the 7 words you can't say on television. Because of Carlin, eventually the Supreme Court ruled that, in fact, you couldn't say them. He was irreverent, skewering everything from politics to religion, and he had a sharp eye and a keen ear. Why, he asked, do we drive on a parkway and park on a driveway? Good question. His career also crossed generations. Some remember him as the hippy-dippy weatherman from the late 60s, but their grandchildren knew him better as the host of Thomas the Tank Engine. However you knew him, George Carlin left an indelible mark and did something rare. He not only made us laugh, he also made us think. That's a page from my notebook. I'm Katie Couric, CBS News.